welcome to a very windy Boxing Day. We are back on the beach. Let's see what we can find. No signal yet. It's out. It's a pinpointer then. It is what it looks like to be just a bit of rubbish, but I'll clean it up when I get back, see what it is. Out. Just a bit of foil. Signal it. It's out. Someone's wireless Visa pay keyring thing. You can see that. It's changed to a power signal now. I would move around a bit. Full of shells and stones and oh whatnot. Yeah. heavy metal detector again. It is a coin. It's an old coin. Can't see anything on it. It's a big one anyway, so not a clue. I'll clean it up when I get home, then we'll carry on. That was quite deep, that one, wasn't it? Here we go, it's gonna be on. Another signal here. It's about half a metre from me last hole. Quick dig this one. Oh, it's still beeping. In the side door somewhere. I don't know. Oh, right there, got it now. It is spark plug. Champion spark plug. So it's back in. Carry on. Already. Little bottle top for my collection. foot signal, more like the bottom top of a ring pole. Check this one. Found it. Ring pole. It's the first one of the day, that. So I just picked up my own spade then. Top of a glass bottle with the aluminium ring around it. Good signal, yeah. Signal here. It's probably going to be captured here, actually. It's a bit of a signal. Let's see it already. A little foil on top. Good signal here again. Be a bit of junk again. There's a bit of junk. Without putting in the fire. Oh, got a signal. This way. think Clyde, that's a ring. Get it clean. That's beautiful. No hallmarks. Probably plated. I'll give that a really good clean when I get home. We'll carry on, and hopefully that's my find of the day. Signal here. Can't see that bloody wind. Out. This area, I think. Bit of foil. So probably when it comes to working on the dry beach, it's everyone's packed lunch that they bring with them for the day and picnics. Just leave it behind and don't bin it. That's me done for the day. I'll see you in the new year, so happy new year, and you had a good Christmas. See you later.